Time for reparations for sure. Sounds of Blackness right here in the Psalm Book of Gospel. Greetings and salutations, everybody. I'm Simone Malone, your radio feel good man. And for those of you that can see the video as well on Facebook, YouTube, and LinkedIn, hello to you. Hope you guys are progressing into this new year as we get ready now to wrap up January and welcome, of course, February. Talking about February, well, you know, the NAACP Awards will be taking place. And joining me today on the telephone line, what a delight to be able to have him once again. He's a legend himself, Gary Hines. Gary, say hello to everybody that can see me but hear your lovely, mellifluous voice on the radio. Say hello to everybody.
Hello, everybody from Sounds of Blackness. I am blessed to be on with Simone Malone, Radio Feel Good Man.
Thank you, Gary. You joined me last year and we talked about the single that came out. You know, we've been through a whole lot and God has certainly brought us over to this brand new year. And I still want to say happy 2022 to you and Sounds of Blackness.
Thank you. Thank you.
You know, the song that came out last year was a blessing to so many people across the country for what we have been dealing with racism and the riots and things of that nature. And thank you for that song. Tell everybody about that song that's going to lead up to where we are now. Go ahead.
Absolutely, my brother. You're referring to our single Time for Reparations, which, as you said, has been blessed with an NAACP Image Award nomination. But you know what, brother? We are Sounds of Blackness. Take to heart the words of the late, great Paul Robeson. He said that all true artists have a responsibility to their people. Mm-hmm. And Sounds of Blackness' responsibility has always been to be in the vanguard of the movement. I know most of radio knows us for Optimistic and Hold On and those uplifting songs, and that's certainly at the heart of what we do. But we are really rooted in protest music. When we began 50 years ago, and this is our 50th anniversary, as college students, we were singing, "Say Aloud, I'm Black and I'm Proud, and to be young, gifted, and black, and oh, freedom over me." And so this is a return to our roots, and every one of our movements, Brother Simone, has always had an anthem with it. The Civil Rights Movement had We Shall Overcome. The Black Power Movement had Say Aloud, I'm Black and I'm Proud. And now that Congressional Black Caucus has introduced H.R. 40 for reparations. And last year, Time for Reparations was, in fact, the theme for Juneteenth across the country. Mm-hmm. We knew that reparations, which is the fight, began for that in the 1860s, and it needed an anthem. And so that's why we wrote and recorded Time for Reparations.
Awesome. And where was this recorded at?
We recorded it right here in Minneapolis, where we're based, and my dear friend and brother, Carl Diemer of Atomic K Records, here in the Twin Cities.
Awesome. So now you guys are up for an award, and you want people to definitely vote for you, and you're going to get my vote as well. So tell people about voting and how they can do that, because the awards is going to air on BET Live, and tell them the date and time that it's going to air, because I believe you guys are going to be recording a video so that hopefully and prayerfully you will be a winner. Go ahead.
Yes, sir. I'll answer the question in reverse order that you asked so that it makes a little more sense to the listeners and viewers. So please tune in to BET February 26th. That's where the NAACP Image Awards 2022 will air. And what will happen before then, to get to that point, is this coming Saturday, February 5th, is the last day for voting. And that leads me to today. Right now, anyone, it takes under 2 minutes. You used to have to be a member of NAACP, but now it's open to the general public. Mm-hmm. So everybody with an email address can vote in under 2 minutes. You just go to NAACPImageAwards.net, the recording section. And, of course, our category is Outstanding Gospel Song. And please vote for Sounds of Blackness, Time for Reparations, and we'll be eternally grateful. And share that information with everybody. Doesn't cost a dime, doesn't take any time.
Awesome. Thank you so much for sharing that. You know, Gary, you guys have carried us down the path. As you said, you guys are celebrating 51 years. That's a very long time for a gospel group to be together. And you have members that have been with you all ever since. Is that right?
Actually, what we have right now, and I'm glad you brought that up, my brother. I know they want me to say this, especially the women in the group. I'm the only original that's been there all 51 years.
Wow.
But what we do have, this is really Sounds of Blackness second generation. So a number of our current members, Brother Simone, are actually offspring of our original members. And so, for example, I know you know our sister, the great Ann Nesby, who was with Sounds before she embarked on her wonderful solo career.
Yes.
Now her daughter, Jamecia Bennett is one of our featured soloists. And we have a single out with her called To the Sky. So we're going to make sure you have that. And we have a video to check out To the Sky. So, and there are at least four or five other members whose parents were our original members. So this is currently Sounds of Blackness, second generation.
Unbelievable. Second generation of anointed singers. How is Ann doing these days? I still play her even in the R&B.
Yes, she is very blessed. And I know she would want me to send love. You know, a long time ago. In fact, right when she left, oh my goodness, 20 plus years ago, to embark on her solo career, she said something that is still one of our mantras. And she said, once a sound, always a sound. Yeah. And so we stay in close touch. And she and her husband and manager, Brother Tim Lee, reside in Atlanta. And like I said, I know they would both send you love. And Anne is doing well. By the way, she's doing a lot of plays and film work in addition to her illustrious recording career.
Yeah, that's great. So what do you want to say to the viewers and listeners about the Sounds of Blackness? You guys, like I said, you've been around for quite some time. People have supported you over the years. You have not been forgotten at all, because you can always tell the Sounds of Blackness sound. That's for sure. It's a unique sound. It's a unique flavor. And you guys have blessed us down through the years, and we thank you so much. So how do you want people to continue to remember you all as you continue to move forward going into this brand new year of a continuous pandemic, that I pray that all of the members are well and in great health as well? What do you want to say about that?
Well, a few things, my brother, and starting with you. The first thing, on behalf of Sounds of Blackness singers and band, and all that instrumentation you hear on our records, that is our band. They are full members, not just hired help or anything. But on behalf of Sounds of Blackness band and singers, we want to say thank you. And like I say, starting with you, Brother Simone.
Yes.
Because, you know, there's a scripture, as I know that you know, that says, how will they hear without a preacher? Mm-hmm. But when it comes to music, how will they hear without a station, without DJ, without a Simone?
That's right.
And so we can make all the music we want, but if we don't have supportive people like yourself and your followers and listeners, then it will be for naught. So the best thing that I could say on behalf of Sounds of Blackness to you, to all your listeners and followers, is thank you for 50 years of support, and now hopefully with your Image Award nomination vote, but mainly just for your support and prayers. We thank you.
And we thank you for being there all these years. God has kept you in great health. You look absolutely incredible. I was telling you before last year when you were on, I said you must be working out every day because you're physically fit for sure.
Well, brother, by the grace of God and a lot of sweat, and, you know, that's because I want to be like you when I grow up.
You're a mess. So go ahead one more time and encourage the viewers and listeners to go vote, so you guys can definitely win for the event that is coming up on BET Live for this. I'm so happy for you. Go ahead.
Thank you so much. Yes, everybody. I mean, I know all of us watch award shows all our lives, the Oscars and Soul Train and the Stellars, you name it. And, of course, now the Image Awards, and thought, man, I wish I could vote for my favorite artist. Well, now you can. Mm-hmm. You can do it in under 2 minutes, and it does not cost a thing. All you need is an email address to go to NAACPImageAwards.net. Mm-hmm. Of course, the recording section, and then Sounds of Blackness, Time for Reparations is, of course, under Outstanding Gospel Song. And hopefully you'll vote for us. Check out the video, Time for Reparations, on YouTube. Go to our website, soundsofblackness.org. Check out our merchandise. Stay in touch with us. See what we're doing. Leave us a message, and we will get back to you. But everybody can vote for Time for Reparations, NAACPImageAwards.net. Best gospel song.
Wonderful. And Gary, direct them to your page so they can become friends with you as well. Go ahead on Facebook.
Yes, and for all of our social sites, it's basically just our name. So from Facebook, as Brother Simone was just saying, it's just Sounds of Blackness. We're on TikTok under the same name. We're on at Instagram and LinkedIn. All the social sites, just if you do Sounds of Blackness, you'll that will get you to us. And when you do hear back from us, and you will, it won't be just some intern or a machine or anything. It will be one of us, and very possibly myself as well.
Great. What words of encouragement can you share? You know, my show is all about inspiration. What words of encouragement can you share to upcoming artists, even in this pandemic? People are still recording, but they're doing things a different way now. So what words of encouragement can you share to other artists out there in the industry? Because you have been a legend for so many years. Go ahead.
I would give them what I call, Brother Simone, the P formula. I'm going to give them a bunch of P's, because that's easy to remember. Starting with prayer, because You know, we are not so much human beings having a spiritual experience. We are spiritual beings having a human experience. And so at the heart and center, and music is the universal language that God gives us, and it's from our spirit. What comes from the heart reaches the heart. So pray to have that spiritual center, yes. To be in touch with God, and so he'll be able to use you to the max to impact other people, because that's what he put us here for. He didn't put us here for ourselves, but to glorify him by doing for others. So pray. And then practice, daily practice your craft. Mm-hmm. So when you do get the call, when the opportunity comes, that you're ready. Perspire. This is about perspiration. Keep your physical body in shape. Spirit, mind, and body are one. And it's not, you know, I'm a gym rat, but it's not about that. Do what you like to do. Dance, ride a bike, walk, skate, anything. Just to keep your body, because an in-shape musician is a better musician, especially singer, because you need that for your core support and all those kind of things. Another P for you is persistence and perseverance. You know, the ultimate measure of excellence is consistency. Anybody can be good for a day, but that's you have right. to persevere. And we know it's impossible to please God without faith. So remember all those Ps, the P formula.
I love it. And it's interesting you said that, because my theme this year is patience and persistence to get what you want.
Come on now.
Perfect, man. Thank you, Gary, for joining us. I want to whisper a prayer to you. Can I do that?
Please and thank you.
Father God, I thank you for Gary Hines. I thank you for the Sounds of Blackness that have carried us over the years. Thank you for bringing us over to this brand new year. I ask you to continue to bless them, the vision, the ministry, that second generation of singers. Keep them covered under your blood. Anoint them, God. Continue to keep the oil over them and continue to anoint them as they sing, God. When they open their mouth, let people be blessed. Let people be save and fill with your Holy Spirit. Continue, God, to give them the financial rewards that they need, God. And even as they celebrate this season, God, of the NAACP Awards, let them win in a category. If it's your will, God, let them win, because they have been leading examples of great gospel music and spirit-filled music over the years that have carried us through the ups and the downs and the surprising twists. We believe good things are going to continue to happen for Sounds of Blackness and my dear friend, Gary. God bless him and keep him in your care. Continue to give him a fresh vision for the group. In Jesus' name we pray. If you believe God with me, say amen, Gary.
Amen and amen and amen, brother.
Thank you so much, man. I'm going to play this song. I'm going all the way. I love this jam from the Sounds of Blackness right here out of Studio 236 in Philadelphia. Have a great one, Gary, and look out for the video. It's going to be on your page, okay? All right, bye-bye. Bye.
Oh,
to keep going all the way for sure. You got to keep your eyes on the prize. Once again, that's the Sounds of Blackness. How many of you remember that one? Make sure you go vote now. We want them to win.